continues. Construction on the storage facility goes on as well. We're live in the newsroom. Mary McKenzie, 10 News.